joining here with Mingle Media TV. We're on the red carpet at the 42nd Annual NAACP Awards. Hi there, congratulations on your nomination for Faster. Well, so what were some of the grounds that you faced shooting your first action play?
I think the most challenging thing I'm trying to do for a budget is kind of new IPO now that we spent a lot of money on movies and stuff. So with this film, you know, you just got to be very creative. You got to have a lot of energy, enthusiasm, and go out and work, you know, with that to make the best film you can.
I've seen on IMDb that you have really interesting projects coming up. Can you tell us a little bit about what's not in the works?
Well, we got more comedies, more dramas, films that deal with hope. That's what we do, and that's what I do as a filmmaker. So I look forward to continuing to make this kind of movie.
Words of advice for many young black directors who want to kind of break in and talk to me again?
I think the job is just make good films. No matter if you're white, Latin, black, just make good movies. People are going to recognize you and work hard, and people are going to see. It's always about the story at the end of the day.
Congratulations, Tim.